over. I'm done.
You wouldn't want to join me, would you?
Actually, I'd love to. Say something reassuring.
There are thousands of break-ins in New York City every year.
I wake up sometimes and I think to myself, how the hell am I still alive?
You're not in this alone. I'm here.
I know. These wounds won't seem to heal. This pain is just too real. There's just too much that time cannot.
This investigation, you have to stop.
Are you a part of this?
I was just trying to keep you safe.
And how the hell could you do this?
Because I love you.
Listen to you? Why should I listen to you? How am I even supposed to trust anything that you say?
How are you? Because of everything we've been through together. 4 years, I've been right here. 4 years just waiting for you to open your eyes to see that I'm right here. And I'm more than a partner. Every morning I bring you a cup of coffee just so I can see a smile on your face, because I think you are the most remarkable, maddening, challenging, frustrating person I've ever met. Well done. What do you want?
Fight away all of your fears. I held your hand through all of these years. And you still. I almost died. And all I can think about was you. I just want you. Small clear voices in our hearts that will be with us always.